Alright, what's going on, guys? And today we're back in Outlast. This is part 5. So last time, someone set fire to the place up behind that door, the cafeteria, and I had to turn the sprinkler systems on while Chris Walker was chasing me. So now I gotta find Father Martin outside. So let's head on to this part, because yeah, I want to finish this game, because this game so far has been pretty good, actually. I mean, I knew Atlas was good because I watched someone play it, but okay. So, fine, Father. Martin outside. Okay. I do not like this at all. I don't know where to go. I'm actually scared. Like, on video, it's hard to betray that fear, but there is. See, both sides are locked. Maybe I gotta hug the wall. Okay. Shut this damn door. I'm not. Nah. Ow. That was the wall right there. That spirit. Okay. It's really hard to see. Okay, jump over the gap. Okay. Gotta do some parkouring. Okay. Okay, that's locked.
Have to get out.
Locked. Oh my god. I did not see that guy. Better not chase me. God. The f- I don't know what he was doing. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Oh, there is. I need a battery, man. I don't... Where's Chris Walker? I hear him.
Thank you.
Is that a battery? So it's gotta be this way, right? Of course, it's never that easy. Okay, Chris Walker was there. Uh oh. What is that? Battery. Okay, so I found a way inside now. Here. So hopefully, Father Martin doesn't trap me. With something.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon! This way! Revelation is at hand!
Gotta find the upper floors. That's a person. Okay, go through here. Someone's there. Okay, here we go. That light swinging. And you need 3 fuses for the laundry chute. Oh. Oh my god. So you stay in there. There is lots of stuff to hide under. Batteries. Someone was there. Ah, damn it! Ah. Yeah, you don't see anything. I was gonna go this way, but I didn't know if it was open or not. Now put the key here. Okay. For the blood. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Well, that's great, the floor bug. It's the wall rider. Lie. Okay, nah, don't do that. Door shut for no reason. Okay, yeah, I need to go through that door. They are naked. That's great. And they can't pass here. Probably got a sense of some stuff. Okay. This looks very unstable. This thing's gonna break and I'm gonna fall. Yeah, the curtains, this looks burnt, man. The place looks like someone torched it. Yep. God. Shit, shit. Wait. F***ing out, cameraless. Do I just fall? Probably fall down in it, to where this guy came from. I'm cameraless, so... The dark areas are gonna have to get brightened, because I won't be able to see. My camcorder couldn't have gone far. Danny, I'll find the camcorder somewhere. Oh God! Thanks for that. Fucking Christ! Someone's in it, in here. Find my camera. I won't be able to see. but I can barely see. There it is. Got it. Screen is damaged. Shit. God, camera's smashed. Locked. Find a way to the third floor. Somewhere. There's a little crawl space. I'll find a way back up. Oh wait, can I just get... Okay. Find Father Martin in administration block. That's a big asshole. Jump on. Why is everything locked in this place, man? That's locked.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Oh, that guy's weird, man.
How do you know you're not a patient?
I thought he was gonna come after me. I was gonna shut the door, but he shut it for me. I'm near the end of the game, for sure. Shit, Chris Walker. I'm dead. Okay, in here somewhere. That's the way I tried to get in the vent, but there was no. Push him. Recreation hall.
Yes, coming. I'm coming.
This way. This way. Recreation hall. Why is everything locked, man? Like literally everything is locked. See? Yeah, okay, up here and then parkour class. Alright, I got ya. I've been recording for a while. At least an hour. If I edit it down, it'd probably be like 40 minutes, 45 minutes. Okay. Someone playing on the piano.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha, subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The fields are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded 3 instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. The human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying
morphogenic engine
needed
the proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
Immortality. That's locked. Don't do that. Why is he in the locker? That got me a little bit, I can't lie. Locked. Okay, crawl under. Okay, we're in the projector room. Yep. I checked. That's bullshit. I checked that before I opened the door. No one was there. Where do I go? Now that door's open. Okay. 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 Got it. I feel like someone's gonna attack me. Yeah, just like that. You don't see anything. Yeah, no. Okay, open. Okay, well, it seems like a good place to end it. I've been recording for a while now. So, I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully, I can finish the game next part. But yeah, this has been me. And I'm going to end the video. So, I'll see you in the next one.